Welcome to E for Elsie. So today we're making a unicorn jewellery box. We're going to use an egg carton, a bit of felt, some scissors, some glue, and a person, and some pens. So first we're gonna start with cutting the felt. First I'm getting the box lined up and I'm just like cutting the length I want it in. It's a bit hard cutting felt. I can't cut felt, Daddy. Dad, can you help me? Can't cut them. That will be good. So now we've got that done. And now we've got to cut this person's head off. So now I've just got to glue the felt onto the egg box. Put a lot of glue on. Onto the felt. Yes. Put that one down first. There we go. Okay. We cut bit into that. Stick it there. And now we get the other bit. and glue it. Now we stick it right there. There we go. And now we need to cut out make this book flat. There we go. So now I'm just going to cut out a paper one. Dad, need help again. Would that be a good one? Just going to do some trimming. And then a bit of shore. Get sure. Now we've got a bit of paper. Now stick it on so it's a unicorn one. And then we need to make a name. Now we need to do the eyes. And now we can add some red. The top of the hair, which is there, colouring. There we go. Now we're going to do orange. Now we should be able to. Yeah. Pink now. We've got some blue and orange. Here's a unicorn. Here's what it looks like. But the horn is going to be... we go. But inside, it is, we put it the wrong way around. So welcome to part two of the video. Now we are going to be colouring the inside of the egg box. The first colour is going to be red. So let's down here. Got this symbol. And this color. Nice, and now we're coloring everything green. Now green, orange, next green, now we're going to use yellow. So now we're going to do some blue. So that's what that looks like. So far I'll show what it looks like. Like that. That bit there is the yellow. If you can see that, but that is the yellow. So what is after the yellow? Now I'm going to use a purple. Here. Now turn it around. Let's color it bone. It's kind of hard to color, so let the colors out. So we're going to ask the purple done. Purple. I'm just gonna do green next. I'm doing pink. Just turn it. Mm-hmm. colours. So this is what it looks like. And the green. So there's the red. The red's there. The orange is there. The yellow is there. The blue is there. Purple is there. And the pink is here. So now, comment down below if you know what I should do inside. I think I'm going to do just pink and purple. Thank you for watching. I did tell you to turn it up. Thank you for watching. So this is the inside. So it's pink there, a blue there, and a purple there. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!